it's a weekend and we're at Seoul Pride, Gay Pride in Korea. It's very liberating. It feels very amateur, very young, but very freeing. I mean, these people cannot always be who they want to be in a culture like this. I mean, the society is so binding and so strict. But this one weekend out of the year for the Koreans, they can be who they want to be. I count myself very lucky to come from San Francisco and New York, where this is an everyday occurrence. I can be myself anytime I want to be, but in Korea, it's a very, very, very slow process. The progress is happening, but it's going to take some time here. So the fact that this is happening, it's awesome. Money! Money! The parade started moving and I thought, I can't miss the opportunity to walk in the parade. So why are we walking with the lesbians?
Because they're my friends.
So here's the deal, it loops around. It goes around in a circle.
Don't